If you own or manage a restaurant, I'm gonna show you my favorite hack that transforms Facebook comments into email and text message marketing subscribers. If you're not already building a huge email database from your Facebook posts, and if you're not already in the text message marketing game, let's change that in about 30 seconds. All right, so we're in the marketing section, and then we're gonna go ahead and hit funnel builder. We're gonna hit add funnel. We're gonna call this free stuff from comments, okay? The customer is going to comment on your Facebook post, and what we wanna do is collect information from them, okay? And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and hit get data, and we're gonna say, hey there, first name. And we know their first name because they're on Facebook. They have to include a first name to be on Facebook. So we say, hey there, first name, tell us your smartphone number and we will send you some awesome free stuff. We're gonna click to edit. Now, by default, we're collecting email, but it's easy to change it to phone. One tap, save. Great. And once they've given us their phone number, we're just gonna simply say thanks and publish. Cool. So then we're gonna hit back, go back into our marketing section, and here's where it's just so easy. We're gonna go to Facebook auto comments. I'm gonna turn off the last one that I added, and we're gonna add that funnel that we just made. So we're gonna go to the funnel, and what did we call it? We said get free stuff from comments. We hit save, and we are good to go. This is my most recent post. I'm going to sign in as me, as Ryan. I'm gonna like it, because it's such a funny post, right? And we'll comment, and we'll say, haha, very funny. Do you have any free stuff for sale? And we say, do you have any free stuff? And then boom, what do we have here? Tap the table. Hey there, Ryan, tell us your smartphone number and we will send you some awesome free stuff. Facebook also knows our phone number if we provide it to them. Now we've collected the number as tap the table. Guys, it does not get easier than that. Every single restaurant could use this thing. And if you have any questions, just comment below.